So I'm going to, what's your name?
James.
James, nice meeting you. I'm going to guess his birthday because I don't know him. So there's no way that I know his birthday, right? So I'm going to guess your birthday. So your birthday, I'm not going to guess how old you are. I'm not interested in that. I'm going to guess your birthday month and day. So if your birthday month and day show on the card, let me know. Okay, but don't tell me which one because I'm guessing it. Okay, so for example, on this card, is that your birthday month and day on this card, either, both, or neither? Month and day.
Month and day?
Yeah.
No.
None of them?
No.
Okay, I don't make mistake unless people give me the wrong information. No? No, the number down the bottom there doesn't count. That just kind of show me the card.
So the numbers
on the right here. Yeah, it's the month and day on the card.
Month and day.
Month or day or
end. Month.
Month is on this card? Okay.
Yeah.
Month. How about this one?
Yes.
So month or day or both though? Both?
Both.
Both. This one?
Day.
The day only?
Yeah.
Okay. This one? This one?
Neither.
Okay, let's double check. This one only have month, right?
Yeah.
Okay. This one have both, right?
Yeah.
This one only have day?
Yes.
Okay. So your birthday is? You were born in May, right? May 20th. Then you didn't give me the correct information. On this card, you say neither. So, okay. Okay, so we gotta try one more. I need to have a lady. A lady. But I don't know you. I cannot ask Miss Biden, so, lady. Okay, so you know the rule, okay? So your birthday, month, and day on this card. Only day? Make sure. Day. This one. Both? This one? Only day? This one? Both? Neither? Okay. So this 2 days only, right? And this are both. Both, okay. Your birthday is? You were born in December.
December.
December 30th. Yay! Student challenged me, say, well, I don't like math, and then I just hate calculation, so I'm going to show a little bit amazing calculator. I don't know how why my brain, but I think I'm going to do a calculation for you. So who has iPhone? My son is using my iPhone videotape, so I need to have somebody have an iPhone. You want to come up, help me? Who likes math? Okay, the gentleman in the back. Let me ask you, 2 times 2 times 2?
8.
So 8 cube root?
2.
2, okay. Now, you're gonna pick a number from 0 to 99. Give me a 2-digit, not too small number. So I'm gonna calculate, for example, now this is more like easy calculator. When you do this more advanced, and small, you can do the trigonometry or sine, I mean the square root or loss or something, okay? So, for example, if you pick 23, you hit x to the third power, and then you show me this number, I will calculate cube root, and then I will tell you the number you picked. So don't tell me, just hit it, two digit, whole number. And hit x to the third power, you picked 56. Can we have another gentleman who can calculate like me? Want to come up try? Okay, who want to try? Who want to test me out? He said, I think she's just lucky. I don't think she can calculate. You want to challenge me? Can we have him? Okay, how about you pick a number and then two digits? And then when I teach high school math, polynomial function, the student need to use the graph calculator to graph it. I don't need the graph calculator. I see the polynomial function, I can graph it right here. If you change the coefficient or the positive, negative, then the graph is going to change. I don't know how I see that.